तन्याम रूप चरितादि सुकीर्तनानु स्मृत्ता कमीन रसनो मनसा नियोज्य तिष्ठन भजे तदनुरागी जनानुगामी कालम नयेद अखिलम इति उपदेश सारम तन्याम रूप चरितादि सुकीर्तनानु स्मृत्ता कमीन रसनो मनसी नियोज्य तिष्ठन भजे तदनुरागी जनानुगामी कालम नयेद अखिलम इति उपदेश सारम गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल दैट टू सर्व दोज माथुर बिरहा ब्रजवासी इट इज अवर ड्यूटी. माथुर बिरहा ब्रजवासी इज दोज हू आर फीलिंग सेपरेशन फ्रॉम कृष्णा, ट्रेमेंडस सेपरेशन. And Mathur Biraha Brajavasi, it is our duties to serve them continuously. It is our ultimate goal, as shown by Rupa Goswami Pad. Prabhupada speaking this way. Actually, it is the topmost advice of Rupa Goswami Pad. Rupa Goswami Pad giving us final advice, how to get entry, how to get engaged in Raganuga Bhajan. Rupa Goswami Pad giving final advice in Upadeshamrita, I can discuss. But first of all, I was discussing about what is rasa. What do you mean by rasa? Because we have some confusion about rasa. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking that rasa has its personal sarup. Like Veda Vedanta with personal sarup going to pray unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Veda Vedanta, they have their personal sarup. Similarly, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Rasa also have sarup, personal sarup, special sarup. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur praying unto the lotus feet of Rasa. Hey Rasa, please do kripa on us, please bestow kripa on us, so that we can catch you, we can feel you, we can understand, we can give honor to you. But material people, so long as they are in material rasa, they can never understand this rasa. A prakita rasa, it is 100% right that without rasa, nobody like to live in this material world. Without rasa, who is going to live in this world? Nobody like to live. Because rasa is not there, what is there? All we are doing to get rasa. If there is no rasa, who is going to live? Who is going to desire to live? So, rasa must be there. So, material rasa and aprakita. Even a mosquito cannot avoid taking rasa or blood. If you want to kill that mosquito can fly. Because see, that mosquito like to live long. That mosquito enjoying rasa. So everybody, even a pig, you know, going to take new stool and urine is all rasa for that pig. So, According to sanskar, all jiva. According to different sanskar, all jivatma, they are going to enjoy rasa. Yesterday I was speaking, countless jivatma, they are sure that they are chidatma. Jivatma means chidatma, chinmay, transcendental, chetan vastu. Chetan means, I already told, countless chetan can be there, countless chetan, jivatma there, they have some speciality. Chetan means have their separate desire, willpower, everything. Without that, chetan, this word is not applicable. If there is no willpower, nothing there, then who is going to speak this Chetan? Chetan means absent personal desire. Even inside the molecular structure of an atom, you can find the electron, proton, they are centering, you know, inside center, they, you know, those electrons, they are jumping from one orbit to another orbit. Different metals, sodium, potassium, uranium, any metal you see. If you are going to hit, then you can see that they are going to radiate some different color. Different magnesium, whitish color, white color, you know, sodium, yellowish color, different, you know, metal going to emit different color. But main point is that, when energy is supplied from outside, metal can get excited, and after that, the electron there from their original orbit going to jump to higher orbit. And after that, they can come down to lower level or upper level. It's arbitrary. They don't know. Scientists, those who are having experience, they already done experience and it is found true. The electrons, those are jumping from here and there. Why they are jumping? There is no rules and regulation. There is no perfect rules and regulation that this electron can jump from here to there. No, no certain rule. As if those scientists speaking, 100% we are sure that the electron have some chetan. I mean, they have some chetana. Arbitrary will. They have the willpower. Why they are jumping here and there? We cannot make money a certain formula, fixed formula. It's not applicable. This way we see they are speaking lie. They are not speaking lie. Though they are not going to understand the actual vichar, but still they are not speaking lie. It is true. Because in our Shastra, Chandi also, it is there that Bhagavan, his Shakti is there in each and every corner of this world, infinity world. Each and every dust particle have some abstract vastu, any object have their abstract speciality. We cannot avoid it. This way, actually, Shakti always everywhere. Only we can transform from one energy to an energy. So, ja devi sarva bhuteshu shakti rupena sansthita, it is true. But the scientists cannot realize it, but they are sure that they have some chetan power. So, this way we are sure that infinity jivatma there in infinity world, but each one of them has some speciality, willpower, everything. And that's why diversity there. Infinity diversity with Krishna, infinity diversity with his, you know, creation. So each Chetan Vastu has his own speciality. We cannot avoid it. This way, Sri Sanatana Goswami wanted to prove in Brihat Bhagavatamrita that there can be countless devotees in countless, you know, countless devotees in infinite world. But each one of them has some speciality of their devotion, what they are going to show for to Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Each one of them. So, Sanatana Goswami started from the beginning and one by one going to show comparative statement, everything, overall discussion. But infinity jivatma, they have their speciality. Each one of them has some potency to exchange love affair with Krishna. Krishna is always satisfied, saturated, but still, Krishna wants to exchange love affair with all Jivatma. That is why he is arranging, Krishna sending devotees in this material world to distribute, you know, bhakti among bonded soul, this, that, they are trying. Anyway, So without rasa, actually, nobody like to live. Because for rasa, we are getting taste to live. But about material rasa, we are interested. We have no information about aprakita rasa. I was discussing about aprakita rasa yesterday. Yesterday I was discussing about aprakita rasa. Vyatito bhavanavarto yas chamatkar bharabhu hridi sattva jalevaram saddatesha rasamataha. This is the exact definition of aprakita rasa. And prakita rasa is a perverted reflection of this transcendental rasa. Actually, is aprakita rasa, if aprakita rasa is not there eternally, then we cannot get any reflection of that rasa. So here in this material world, there is, you know, not aprakita rasa, prakita rasa. And those who are going to make aparadh, Bhaktivinoda speaking, those who are going to commit aparadh unto the lotus feet of rasa tattva, they can never find any rasa in their life. Never. They can never find in their rasa. So actually, there is aprakita rasa. I already discussed. So it will actually vyatito bhavana varto, all transcending, cutting all your conception. Material conception, material imagination, everything. Material imagination, everything. Vyatito bhavana varto. All you will have to leave. Just chamatkara bharavu. A excellent which is not available in this material world. Vyatito bhavana varto, just chamatkara bharavu. Hridi sattva jales. Hridi sattva jalevaram. Hridi, heart, going to be overpowered by this sattva, this material, not material sattva, aprakita sattva. And not only aprakita sattva, it is the topmost, bright, so bright, nirmahu. It's called ujjala bhakti, you know, bhava. This is actually like ujjabhato, we speaking, there is no smell of any contamination. That's why hridi sattva jalevaram sattvati, so this kind of test jivatma getting and giving test to Krishna, it is called rasa. Rasa, about rasa I can discuss in detail, but first of all, we should remember that bhakti is so excellent that when somebody going to get the taste of bhakti, then not going to ask anything. Salakko sarstir saruppo samipoikattam opi uto diyamanam na grinanti bina amat sevanam jana. Bhagavatam, it is written, Bhagavan speaking, Uddhava, actually it is written that salakko sarstir saruppo samipoikattam opi uto diyamanam na grinanti bina mat sevanam jana. Kapilji Maharaj speaking to his mother, Devahuti, Ama, if my devotee is so excellent, if I want to give different kind of, you know, facilities, salakko means same loka, you can stay there in same lok as Bhagavan, sarasti, sarupu, you know, aishajjo, appliances, sarupu, same, you know, looking, same figure, like, you know, sarupu, samipu, they can have the facility to stay with Krishna, Bhagavan. Salakko sarasti sarupo samipaikattam opiuto. If I am going to offer them, diyamanam na grinanti, they are not at all interested to take it. Bina mat sevanam jana. Only they are interested to serve me. It is the basic thing of bhakti. Ahituki apratyata jayatma suprasidati. Don't forget this sloka. Bhakti, Nirmala Bhakti is so fine. Prabhupada speaking, if in whole life, if some devotee going to get the taste of, you know, going to get the taste of aprakita bhakti. Aprakita bhakti means like, nirmala bhakti, pure bhakti. Then he cannot leave. It's not possible. Also in 11th canto, in front of Uddhavji Maharaj Bhagavan speaking the glories of bhakti. What is that? In front of Uddhavji Maharaj, Krishna speaking, whatever you want, you can get everything through my bhakti. So bhakti is so tested, tasty, that yat karma bhir yat tapasa jnana vairagyatascha yat yogena dana dharmena shreyabhi ritorairabhi sarvam madbhakti yogena madbhakta lavate anjasa sargap vargam madhyamo kathanchit jadi vanchati. My bhakti is so excellent that they can, what they are, if you know, what you like to get through yat karma bhir yat tapasa. Out of tapasa you want to get, what you get through karma yoga, karma bhir yat, gyan, by the application of gyan, gyan of vairagya, everything, yogena, different kind of yoga, dan dharmena, donation, everything you are giving. Sreyavi ritorai ropi, direct onnaya vyathike, directly or indirectly, anything you are going to do to get something, all you can get very easily. Without any hesitation, you can get everything. Sarvam madhbhakti yogena madhbhakta labhate anjasa. Anjasa, very easily, if they are going to take help of bhakti, then they can get everything what they are expecting. So unnecessarily they are taking trouble. So sarga apabargo. Sargo, apabargo, sargo, apabargo, you know, everything, madhām, if they like to come to my dham, kathanchi jadi vanchis, if they are desiring so, they can get everything. There is no shortage, they can get everything without any doubt. So now actually, this bhakti rasa is so excellent. So Raya Ramananda going to speak about Vidhi Bhakti and Raganuga Bhakti. For some days we are discussing about Vidhi Bhakti everything and excellency of Bhakti everything. Now Raganuga Bhakti, about Raganuga Bhakti we are going to discuss something. But first of all, yesterday I couldn't explain. That is the Siddhanta Vichar of Jiva Goswami Pad in his Shandarbha. There, actually it is Jiva Goswami Pad speaking. First of all, if you like to hear Harinam and catch Harinam, pure Harinam, because Harinam, if you hear and pure Harinam from some pure devotees, if you can catch or you cannot catch, it depends upon the condition of your heart. So, Jiva Goswami Pad writing, Prathamam namanaho sarvanam antaha karana shuddhyartham apeksha. First of all, you will have to hear Harinam continuously from pure source and you have to purify your antakaran. Jaya jaya Harinam chidananda mitadham paratattva akshara akar nija jane kipa kuri nam rupi avatari jive daya karile apar. I already speak yesterday, you can remember. Jayo jayo hari naam chidananda mito dham paratato aksharo yakaro niyajane kipa kori namarupe abotori jibedaya korile yaparo. Jaya Hari Krishna Naam. This way actually you have to sing Kirtan. There, everything all Siddhanta there. So Prathamam Namno Sravanam, to hear, you have to hear Harinam And Patamam Namno Savanam Antahakarana Shuddhi Artham Apeksham. You have to purify by Harinam. Shuddhi Chantakarane, when your heart is clean, Chetodarpana Marjanam, your heart is clean now, then you can hear about Rup Nam. Everything is Nam. Rup Nam, Gun Nam, Lila Nam, Parikar Nam, Vaishishta Nam, Nam Nam. Mane, you try to understand what I mean to say. It is the Siddhanta Prabhupada. Sometimes Nam Nam, a Rup Nam. Rup also within the area of Nam. Rup Nam, Gun Nam, Quality Nam, Rup, Beauty Nam, all Nam. So Nam Nam, Rup Nam, Gun Nam, Lila Nam, Parikar Nam, Vaishishta Nam, everything all Nam within the area of Nam Prabhu. So Prathamam Namno Sarunam Antakarana Shuddhi Shuddhi Artham Apeksham. You have to wait. If heart is clean, Shuddhesha Antakarane Rupa Savanena Tadudaya Yugyata Bhavati. Then you can get the power, quality to hear about Rup Nam. Shamma Buditi Charupe. When you can get the power, kripa, power, quality to remember all everything above when you inside your heart, the Rup, the beauty of Bhagavan coming, then Gunanam Smaranam Sampaddeta. Then all the qualities of Bhagavan you can get manifested inside your heart. Smaranam Sampad. Shampanne cha Gunanam Smarane. When all the qualities of Bhagavan going to be manifested inside your heart, Surani, then all paraphernalia, parikar vaishishtyana tad vaishishtam sampadati. Then you can understand the speciality of all the paraphernalia with which all Bhagavan's Gop, Gopi, Govinda, Vrindavan. After that, when you can understand the speciality of all, you know, parikar, paraphernalia, everything, then tatasteshu, Nam Rupa Guna Parikareshu Shammak Spuriteshu. And first of all, you know, when Gunanam Spuranam Sampaddeto Sampannecha Gunanam Spurane Parikara Vaishishtyena Tad Vaishishtam Sampaddhati. After that, when you realize everything, all paraphernalia, everything, all the beauty and everything, Tatasteshu Nam Rupa Guna Parikareshu Shammak Spuriteshu. After that, you can get the total power, total, you know, total facility to understand Ram, Nam, Rup, Gun, Parikar, Spand, Sammak, Spuriteshu. When you can get manifested inside your heart, name, Nam, Rup, 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 Gun, Rup, Parikar, Rup, Sammak, then you can understand all Leela can, a series of Leela can appear inside your heart. Jiva Goswami speaking, then a series of Leela, you need not apply some artificial procedure. It's an automatic factor. Those who are trying to do Rupanugabhajan, Raganugabhajan, artificial procedure they are following, they can never come out successful, and on the contrary, they can get punishment for that. You know, because anadhikar, you can remember the basic thing I told many times, Seshe adhikari janishchaha sa gunaha parikartita, parikirtita viparjastu doshaha. According to your power, according to your stage, according to your, you know, quality, you will have to approach. Otherwise, you are going to get punishment. So, lilanam spuranam sustu bhavati iti obhiprato. Jiva Goswami was speaking. When you are going to get all kipa, everything coming inside, tatasteshu, nam, nam rup, rup rup, gun rup, parikar rup, sammak spuriteshu, lilanam spuranam sustu bhavati. Iti obhiprato sadhana krama likhito. It is the procedure, gradual. It is the step by step, it is written. Jiva Goswami was speaking. It is the gradual procedure through which you can get. Now, ragatika bhakti, already you know, when somebody going to hear some harikatha, or according to previous sanskar, hearing harikatha and feeling some inspiration to do bhajan according to any particular brajavasi, because his mood, like yesterday I told Madhu Mangal, his mood somebody can like, is very joking, sarcastic, I like to follow this, very, then he can follow the mood of Madhu Mangal or Sidam, Sudam, Basudam, different kind of devotees are there, or Nanda Yasoda, if their mood they like, somebody like this way. So this way gradually they will have to follow it. But this kind of greed, tremendous desire inside, one kind of lollo. This lollo, they cannot forcefully bring in their life. Forcefully, they cannot bring their lollo, greed, love. Lollo means love. They cannot bring forcefully in their life by reading books. It's not possible. Because in this general, in this material world, we never see somebody going to read books after that developing, you know, some attraction, he is feeling, you know, some tremendous attraction for sweet ball or mango or any special thing. After reading, he is going to, you know, develop a greed, you know, lova, not lovatpatti. I mean to generate lova. Automatically, it's an automatic factor. Not that you will have to go through books and you can develop, you know, this kind of procedure is wrong. Vidhimarg already you know, when somebody going to do bhajan, sabon, kirtanadi, angosamui, everything they are doing, but with some feeling that if we are not going to do, it is very dangerous. We should do it. So this kind of feeling, sastra shasan, according to the instruction and injunction of sastra, they are going to lead their life a very regulated way. It is good, but this is not raganuga bhakti. So bhakti mar only love, bhakti pravritti karan. Follow. Actually, we cannot go through book, we cannot go through books and develop this kind of greed, lova. It's not possible. So, what do you mean by rag? Rag means actually it's an automatic raganuga bhakti, means automatic, spontaneous. Like Guru Padmanabha used to quote the sloka from Chaitanya Charitamrita, that Brajavasir Sabhaviki Priti Krishna Prati, and Krishnaro Sabhaviki Priti Brajavasi Prati. Those Brajavasis, they have a spontaneous natural attraction for Krishna, and Krishna also having natural attraction for those Brajavasis. It's called natural, quite natural. No artificiality is not there. This is called actually Raganuga Bhakti. We have that definition given by Srila Rupa Goswami Pada in Rasamrita Sindhu, we should discuss it. There it is written, Ishte Sarasiki Ragaha Parama Vishchata Bhavet Tanmaya Bhavet Bhaktihi Shatro Ragat Tikodita. What is Raganuga Bhakti? Raganuga Bhakti is a Ishte Sarasiki Ragaha. Ishta was two mane, your Ishtadev, Krishna. So Ishte Sarasiki Ragaha. This attraction you are feeling with rasa, some special rasa, ishte sarasiki ragaha paramavishchata bhavet. When going to overpower your all heart and mind, everything, totally, paramavishchata, as if when a ghost going to overpower you, then ghost going to play you, play with your body. Then you have no controlling over your body. When ghost can enter into your body, you know. Actually, when ghost can find that is chetan, his consciousness is very low, I can very easily enter inside body and can, you know, overpower. I can cover up his consciousness and I can go on playing with his body. This way, ghost can enter you. But believe me, if your consciousness is very high, you are doing bhajan, if you are maintaining purity, all the time I am speaking this, mental purity, physical purity, I can practically show you. If you are 100% successful to maintain your purity, internal or external purity, no black magic can act in your life. Nobody can do. No power. It's not possible. So actually, this way, I am giving this example. When a ghost can find that Jivatma, his consciousness is very low, I can very easily enter into the body and I can overpower his consciousness, cover up, and I can play with his body. This way, ghost going to enter inside the body of somebody. And so this way, here, Paramavishtata Bhavet Mane, Paramavishto. Avishto means actually totally a like induction. Your mind, there is no space left. No space left where we can find some material thing. Paramavishtata Bhavet. Bhavet means it is Vidilingo. It has to be there. So, Ishte Sarosiki Ragaha Paramavishtata Bhavet. Tanmaiya Bhavet Bhakti, then you can get lost. It's Tanmai. Tanmai means you can get lost, hypnotized, totally lost in the thinking of your Ishtadev. Tanmai Ja Bhavet Bhakti, that kind of bhakti, if you develop inside your heart, that is called Ragatmikodita. It is called Ragadika Bhakti. It is called Ragaduka, Ragatvika Bhakti. A detailed discussion is a long time, it will take Ragatika, Ragan, you know, it will take long time. So you see, I can discuss under the guidance of Vishwanath Chakravarti someday, if a time permit. So with this Raganuga Bhakti, when you Ragatmika Bhakti, this Raganuga Bhakti can be done. There is some procedure. One is externally with this body and internally from inside your heart you have to do. Raganuga Bhakti Anusthan, twofold. One is sadhak rupe, in the form of sadhak you are doing, and jathavasthito, external body, and antaschintito body, antaschintito means inside your heart, you are having some clear conception. But those sahajiyas, they are going to misuse it. They always like to misuse it. They are making some dirty situation in the, you know, Raganuga Bhajan field, Rupanuga Bhajan field. They think that artificially it can be done. That's why when it is written, Seva sadhako rupena siddha rupena chatrahi, Tadbhava lipsuna karya bojo lokanusarataha. Seva, you are doing seva both by the application of your body, by the application of your body, and if you go on hearing Harikatha for a long time, then you are going to forget your body, everything, then your body is not material body. This I repeatedly told before from Vyad Bhagavad Mithu. Vyad Bhagavatam Mithu. Krishna Bhakti Shudha Panat Deho Daihi Kavishite Tesam Panchabhotik Deho Pi Sachidanand Rupata. Externally, you can find the body of that sadhu is made up of five elements of this nature. Khiti Apotej Murudbham, but not that. It is Aprakito. It is Avesh. One kind of induction is there already. So, Sanatana Goswami was speaking, when you are going to hear and chant the Aprakita Harinam, Krishna Bhakti Shudha Panat, be careful. Krishna Bhakti Shudha Panat, the Nectarian Harikatha and chanting you are going to drink and drink, then in that case, Krishna Bhakti Shudha Panat, you are going to forget your body and body related thing. You are doing bhajan for 20 years, 40 years, 50 years, but you have full concentration on your material body, material mind, body related thing, that means surely your bhajan, you see, that means surely your bhajan is not perfect. Sanatana Goswami says, Krishna Bhakti Sudhapa Deho Dohika Vishite, you can forget all your body and body related thing. Tesham, for them, Tesham, Pancha Bhautik Dehopi Sachidananda. They are having Sachidananda Roop. Like Bhagavan, Sachidananda Roop, Sachidananda Roop. Their body is now a Prakita. Now, most of the people, the Saujiya, they are going to misuse it. They speaking that here it is Seva Sadhaka Rupena Siddha Rupena Chatrai. Tadbhava lipshuna karya bhujo lokanusarataha. That's mean, you will have to do seva by the application of your body. If you are sahajya, then your body is surely not aprakita, sadhaka rupena, or you are not sahajya, you are normally trying right way, then sadhaka rupena, this word is applicable. Seva, you are doing by the application of your body, but inside you will have to antas chintito deho. In Bengali and Sanskrit, you'll have to conceive by the conceive mean those sahajya thing, they can follow this fanciful attitude, they can think I am this gopi, and they conceive it and go on doing bhajan. Totally wrong bhajan. This is not so. Seva sadhakaro siddha rupena chatrahi. This condition I can discuss this point about Raganuga Bhakti and our third topic. After this topic, say coming to touch Nilachali Vedanta Bhakya, after that Raganuga Bhajan, what should be quality? There I hope that I can discuss by the mercy of Guru Bhargava. So seva sadhaka rupena siddha rupena. When inside your body, according to the mercy of pure Guru Vishnu, if you are 100% perfect Anugata, and if you are going to, according to your seva, you are going to get big kipa, and sadhu sangha you are going to get, and automatically you are going to get inspiration. Finally, inside your body, all your previous, you know, there is some particular speciality there regarding the taste of your seva. You like, why you like this seva? Why he is going to like this seva, whereas you like this kind of seva? Why? It is actually, I can discuss about jiva tattva when I can. So this siddha rupena, you know, sadhav rupena, siddha rupena mean, this kind of antaschintita body, I already told the siddhanta of Jiva Goswami path, that gradually Jiva Goswami path going to guide us. If this way you are perfectly running, then today or tomorrow you are going to get full kippa of Nam Prabhu. And by the kippa of Nam Prabhu, by the full kippa of Nam Prabhu, you can get manifested all Leela, Parikar, everything. Also, you can discover by the mercy of Guru Pad Padma. If Guru Pad Padma is materially not present in front of you, still, if you are 100% perfect, there is no duplicity, your bhajan is perfect, then Guru Pad Padma can come in dream and speak you your sarup, nitya sarup. And Guru Padma speak your everything, all different kind of discussion I like to do about it. So that is called Guru Padma can identify. Like one guy, I can give example how Samananda Prabhu is not material man. Samananda Prabhu is not sadhak, nitya siddha parshad. Actually, Srinivasa Acharya is Nitya Siddha Parshad, Rupa Goswami Path, Nitya Siddha Parshad. They are Nitya Siddha Parshad. How it is possible that Samananda Prabhu discover his sorrow automatically. And after that, Kanak Manjari. This way, Krishnada, Srinivasacharya Mani Manjari, Sir Narottama Thakur is Champak Manjari. This way, actually, we can get information by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. You can easily get information about you. You need not adopt any artificial procedure because you can die. So, seva sadhaka rupena siddha rupena chatrahi, it doesn't mean I am in bonded condition and I can approach on Sahaja Guru, he can speak, you are this, this manjari, and I can start doing according to that. This is not the procedure. Narottama Thakur, I can discuss Prarthana Prembhakti Chadnika tomorrow. I can show you, never speak. They are not going to advise us this way. So, seva sadhaka rupena siddha rupena chatri tad bhava lipshuna karya brujo lokanu sarataha. Tad bhava lipshu, lipshu means greed, attraction, tremendous, tad bhava lipshu. According to one particular bhajavasi, you are very interested to follow his mood of bhajan you like, so accordingly you will have to follow. In this body you have to do it, and internally you will have to follow that's, externally sovan kirtan everything you are doing by the application of your body, by your external body, and siddha rupaya arthat nijavidya, what you are, what is your bhava, what you like, siddha sarup, you have to, and according to your desire. Desire means not fanciful desire. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can get manifested that desire inside your heart. And accordingly, you will have to think inside seva. You are doing, practically you are doing seva inside Vrindavan. So all chain-wise, if you are not going to enjoy Kripa of Nam Prabhu, forcefully you cannot think about your sarup, your seva, all parikar, vaishishtya, not possible. You can understand very easily. So in any particular brajavasi, his seva you like, so you like to do that kind of seva, avishto, seva. You like to get that kind of, your goal is to attain that kind of perfection, seva. So you have to do. So also, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is Parikar, Vaishishtya is there. Sometimes Raganuga Bhakti is an open term. There you can find somebody can like Nanda Maharaj, somebody can like Yashoda Ma, and somebody can like Sidham, Sudham, Vasudham, Madhu Mangal, they can like. Somebody can like, Siradharani, Lalita, Vishaka, Sirupa Manjari, all you can, Brajajana Unusari, according to their seva, you have to follow. It is not artificial. Automatically you can feel attraction for that. So, as a sadhak, when you are going to do your bhajan with your this body, sadhak body, so you will have to follow all the parshad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, like Sri Rupa Manjari, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatan Goswami Pad, Rati Manjari, actually Raghunath Das Goswami, you will have to do. Because sadhak rupe, if you are going to ignore your sadhak, if you are going to ignore your seva according to your sadhak body means this body. In this body, you will have to follow Rupa, Sanatan or Rati Manjari. According to that, you will have to follow. So, Brajaloko, this Brajalokanu Sarataha, it is covering a big area. Brajalokanu Sarataha doesn't mean only a particular group. Brajalokanu Sarataha, maybe it can be according to your test. Who can say? Brajo Lokanu Sartaman, those who are Brajavasis, any one of them you like. So Brajo Lokanu Sarataha Pade is this term when used here in Rasamrita Sindhu by Rupa Goswami Pada. Then you will have to accept, oh, you know, Brajo Lokanu Sarataman actually antasthindu mentally by your prakito manasseva. When your mind is material, in that case not possible. When your mind aprakito, when your mind become aprakito, in that case is aprakito Krishna seva, Popa speaking, Krishna seva is not a matter of your material mind. By the application of your material mind, you cannot do seva. So, aprakito manas seva. When your mind, heart all become aprakita, then manasi seva, mental seva is possible. So mentally you will have to follow whichever, whatever seva you like Lalita, Vishakha, Rupa Manjari, Roti Manjari, any. But with physical body, with this body, what is there at present, you are doing bhajan, you will have to follow Rupa Goswami Pada, Sanatana Goswami Pada, accordingly you have to follow. Suppose you like Rupa Manjari. So Rupa Manjari now in Gaur Lila in the form of Rupa Goswami Pada. Sanatana Goswami you like. Sanatana Goswami in Krishna Lila, they are long Manjari. So now he is there. It is there. If you like to follow Kasturi Manjari, and there in Manaseva, Manaseva Aprakita Vrindavan, he is doing. But you will have to follow Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Gaur Parshad, this way. If you make confusion that Radharani, Lalita, Vishakha, they are never going to follow Ekadashi, Adi, Tithi, nothing. So I also am not going to follow this. If you think this way, because Lalita, Vishakha, Rakti Manju, Ramji, they have no Ekadashi there. What is the result of Ekadashi, final? In Ekadashi, they are not going to do. But here, if you want to follow them, in that case, you are going to finish this. Brajolok, Bojolokanu Sarataha, you know, you have to follow them, but you will have to follow, you know, Sarup Gosai, Raya Ramananda, Sanatana Gosai, Rupa Gosai, Jiva Gosai, you have to follow. When they are going to show their this sarv as Gaur Lila. Gaur Lila, in Gaur Lila, they have their respective sarv, we have to follow, because they are going to show all bhajan procedure, top to bhajam, top to bottom. You cannot avoid right from the Radharani not going to accept any guru, so I need not accept any guru. Lulita Vishakal, who is guru? So this way we cannot do bhajan. So right from the beginning of Guru Padasraya, Ekadashi, Shalgram Seva, Tulsi Seva, all they are not doing, they are Lalita Vishakha, so I need not do. This is not allowed. This way you cannot do. So this is actually just wrong Siddhanta. So you will have Rasamrita Sindhu, Jiva Goswami Pada Charano, in his commentary. Jiva Goswami Pada in his commentary of Rasamrita Sindhu writing Brajalok Krishna Prestavargo, those who are the near and dear on paraphernalia Parshad of Krishna and Tadanugo Rupa Goswami Prabhiti. You have to take both into consideration. So Siddha Deva, internal antaschintita manas seva, you can do under the guidance of Rupa Goswami. But here, your body is there now, at present in this material world. So you'll have to follow Rupa Goswami path, Sanatana Goswami. This way you'll have to do. Otherwise, big problem. So first of all, you try to understand, seva sadhaka rupena siddha rupena chatrahi tad bhava lipshuna karya burjo lokanu sartha. After that, you can find that Krishna, Krishnam smaran janan, Krishnam smaran janan chasso preshtam nija samhitam tattat katha ratas chasso kurjat basam bhaje sada. But first of all, you try to understand another slope. What is that? Tattat bhavadi madhurje srute dhiryat apekshate natro shastro na yuktin cha tat lo utpatti lakshanam. You are getting inspiration to follow this, you know, those Vrajavasis, Vrajavasis according to your previous sanskar. So, in that case, you need not go through books to find out your, you know, to select your choice. You cannot do it. So, lobh utpatti automatically, after that you will have to follow this, seva, sadhu, guru, and everything. And here it is written, Krishnam smaran, you will have to remember Krishna and his parikarvasya, and specially what kind of seva you like to do. You'll have to select one Vrajavasi under the guidance of that Vrajavasi, prestam nija samihitam, what is going to, as per your desire, insight, aprakita icha, aprakita bhava, aprakita, you know, mind, your aprakita mind like to do this seva. So, Krishnam smaran janan chasya prishtam nija samihitam. You have to select according to that you have to do, and what kind of seva they are doing all the time, you have to follow. Like Kundalata. Kundalata, when singing song, going to joking with Krishna or everybody, you have to follow all is seva mood. Kundalata morning time coming to take Radharani to up to Nanda Mandir there. You know, you will have to follow what in different time to time what kind of seva. Time to time what kind of seva they are doing, you have to respective seva, you will have to choose and you have to do accordingly. So Krishnam smaran janan chasso prestam nija samihitam tat tat katha ratas chasso kuryat basam brajesat. And you will have to keep your body there mentally inside dham, Vrindavan dham. You have to keep. And if not possible physically, at least mentally you will have to do seva. All the time you'll have to do this seva, non-stop seva. So, you have to choose, and actually that, if physically not possible, then at least mentally you'll have to do this seva all the time, you'll have to think. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita, that say, Chaitanya Lila Hai, Sarobar Akshaye, Manohangsa Charao Tahate. Chaitanya Lila is one nice, like, you know, nice sarovar. Very nice, you know, pond. Very nice. Akshay sarovar. Akshay sarovar, it has no unending. Akshay sarovar, there is. And there you will have to, you know, your mind, it is like hangsa. It is like swan. You will have to, you know, you will have to move around in the form of your mind. Your mind is compared with swan, and you are going to travel here. And nana bhave bhakta jan, different kind of devotees, they are going to express their different bhava. Nana bhave bhakta jan, hangso chakra bhaggan, hangso Chakrabak, all they are going to travel all around, you know, in the sarovar, unending sarovar, like that hrad, like Kali Aradna, you find this there one sarovar, very nice. And they are going to get the taste of seva all the time. All the time they are going to get the taste of this seva, so continuously they are. So, any particular Vrajavasi, his mood you will have to follow continuously. In Sadak Deo, you have to follow. according to their seva, according to their kirtan, according to their mood, all the time you will have to do this kind of seva all the time. You have to do this kind of seva, you have to. If you are going to break rules and regulation, then your Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, whatever you are doing, it is useless. That's why it is written, Shruti Siti Puranadi Pancharating Biding Bina, Vaikantiki Harer Bhakti Utpata Ivakalva. It is like, nonsense you are going to make. So, in this bhajan procedure, there are so many bhajan procedures it is written, In Bhakti Mahar, if you are totally established in Bhakti Mahar, and some uncertain procedure of bhajan, if you are not going to maintain, then there is no problem. Suppose you are totally established in bhajan, Bhakti Mahar, and that is why you are not getting scope to do this kind of bhakti. Kinchit angahani. You are not going to complete that bhajan, then, but you will have to, basically you have to follow Guru Padasrayati Nam Sankita Ongi. This vital part of bhajan you cannot avoid. But all other small part, actually, if you are going to ignore that, you cannot do, then there is not big problem. This way you will have to do your bhajan. So, there is no question of going through Shastra to find out a personal mood. But when you are growing that kind of mood, you like to do seva according to Raganuga Bhava, you like to do, in that case, to understand, when you naturally from your heart you are growing that kind of desire by the kipa of Supreme Lord Guru Vaishnava, in that case, you will have to search out, Shastra, you will have to get information from Guru Vaishnava, this kind of bhava genuinely coming inside my heart. Now, what is my duty? How to? In that case, you can search out Shastra, you can consult Guru, with Guru Vaishnava to get stability of your mood, bhajan. So, in the way of bhajan, there is so many questions. Because the bhajan angas are there. So, those bhajan angas can be divided into different parts. Some of your bhajan anga is tad bhavamay, oriented with bhava. And some are having some relationship, sambandha, and some attvat bhav anukul. What bhav is there is going to give you backing. Some of your bhajananga going to favor, give you some backing. Some tad bhava viruddha, just opposite bhav. And some bhajan procedures there, tad bhav pratikul. These five different kind of, you can find. Out of that, dasya shakhadi de, dasya shakhadi ke bhapamaya bala hai. Suppose you are developing dasya, shakcha, bhava, it is bhavamaya sadhan bala hai. It is one kind of bhava going to cover up your heart, you are going to follow this way. Dasya, shakcha, adi. Daksha Shakhadi means Manjari Bhava also. So different kind of bhava which suitable for your heart, you are going to think and you are going to do this kind of bhajan is called bhava moy. So according to that, Daksha Shakhadi Bhava Moy, Sovan Kitan Bhava, you are going to give extra facility, extra backing for your bhajan. Is Prem Kalpa going to give nursemen? It is called Dasya Sakhadike Bhavamay Sadhan. And also Guru Padasraya, starting from Guru Padasraya, Mantra Jap, Priyatama Krishna, and nija vilas, what is your bhava inside, what is desire, and todyo nijo janeru. You like to do, time to time, you like to do seva and like to, you know, enjoy lila, rub, gun, nam, sravan, kirtan, etc. That is bhav sambandhi. You are going to get full-fledged bhava. It is related to that. That bhajan sadhan is called bhav sambandhi sadhan. Because if you leave it, then it is big problem. You cannot go up. Nija avilasito bhav prapti. You like to get that kind of bhav. That's why you will have to follow Ekadashi, Janmashtami, Kartik Vrata, Purushottam Vrata. And all you will have to for the satisfaction of Krishna. Bhagavat pitvarthe bhogotak. In Bengal you will say, for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, we are going to avoid enjoying mood, bhogotak. This kind of STD and penance you are doing, Angasakal, and also Ashattha Puya, Tulsi, you know, Ashattha, you know, Ashattha, you know, people, Briksha, Tulsi, Pavadi Sanmanadi, you are going to give some, you know, give honor to them, is Bhav Anukul, it can favor. What kind of Bhav you are going to get, it can give some nourishment. Bhav, it is going to favor you. It's called Bhav Anukul Sadhan. And if you are going to use, say, Harinamakshar, Nam, Mallo, you know, Nirmala Dharan Pranam Bhavidi, Anga Sakalke, Bhav Aviruddha, not going to oppose, not going to make any harm. Like say, Harinam Akshar you can put in your body, Nirmala you are taking to get Kipa of Bhagavan, but actually, it is not against your bhav. It is bhav not against. It is you know, not going to give you extra facility in your bhajan. Kipa is all. So Hari Namakshar, Mallo, Nirmallo Adi, etc. When you are going to accept pranam, Prabhupada answer, bhav aviruddha. It is not against your sadhan bhajan. It is going to favor you. You know. This way actually, and also if you like to make some drawing in your hand, you know, chest, you know, forehead, nasa mudra, you know, daroka dhyan adi, you'll have to, it is written, daroka dhyan adi, it is bhav pratikul, it is against your bhajan, it should be avoided. You cannot do. This way you cannot do. These all are the five different kind of, you know, sadhan procedure through which you will have to think what is favorable, what is not at all favorable, which is going to give some begging in my bhava, you know, which is related to sambandha of my bhava. This will have to think this way. Now, Rai Ramananda is going to discuss about Bhav Bhakti. Bhav Bhakti, I was discussing 2 days ago. Jaya Suddho Satto Visheshatma Prema Suryangsu Sammabhag Ruchi Vis Chitta Masrinna Krit Aso Bhava Uchyate. When you heard, before sunrise, I told, this kind of, you know, before sunrise, we find some light rays, everything we can find, the sun going to rise. This way, before you are going to get prema inside your heart, then you can get some indication. As a prema suryangsu sammabhag, shuddha sattva visheshatma, as a fully shuddha sattva visheshatma, prema suryangsu sammabhag, it is like Prem Surya, sun, and Ruchi Vis Chittam Asrinokit. Ruchi, according to a test, going to make the your, you know, heart is totally clean, smooth, is called Bhava Uchyate. It is called Bhava Uchyate. Now, You can remember, he was discussing Khyantira, Bhartha, Kalattam, etc. Second time I am not going to discuss. Now this Bhav Bhakti going to get the form of Prem. Bhav Bhakti when get matured inside heart, Bhav Bhakti when get matured inside heart, then it can take the form of Prema. So, what do you mean by Prema? Prema means different kind of problem can come in your life, different kind of impediments, obstruction, but still, your bhava is stable. Anyway, nobody can stop you doing seva. This is called Prema. When Bhav Bhakti is going to get mature form, it is called Prema. And in that case, different kind of problem can come in your life, different kind of impediments, obstruction, but cannot, you can find same stability. There is no, you know, shortage of your feeling. Everything you can get stability. This is called the symptom of Prema. You know, due to tremendous attraction, loveful relation, you know, this way, that actually this term actually only applicable in Sanskrit, you know, mamata, mamata is the tremendous attraction you are feeling, mamata, when you are going to grow your attachment, mamata, you know, prem uparitan avastha sneho, then you can get sneho, affection, total, sneho chinno. What is the symptom of snow? Your heart can melt. There is a symptom. Tadupuri, after that, is a symptom of rag. Rag chinno nibir sneho. Then your sneho affection is dense affection, very solid. It's called sneho. Nibir sneho. It's called raga. Rage chinno nibir sneho. After that, actually, when you go up, this is called pranay. Pranay chinno garu vishwas. Strongly you are going to believe. Without that, you can die. This is called pranay chinno garu vishwas. Ekvare, total vishwas. This way, now, this is the procedure, so you see, you. This is the procedure. You will have to feel that chit, the sammak masrinato, sammak masrinito stanto mamatas mamatati shayankitaha bhavaha sa evo sandratma budhai prema nigadhati. In Rasamrita Sindhu, sammak masrinitaha stanto. When your heart is totally smooth and mamata atishvai, tremendous attachment. Mamata atishvai ankitaha bhavaha sa evo sandratma. When you get, you know, totally dense bhava, at budhoi they are called, it is called prema. This way. Now, sthai bhav, there is sthai bhav and sanchari bhav. Sthai bhav, Krishna rati, when sthai bhav, you will have to understand, sthai bhav rup, Krishna rati, it is vibhav, unubhav, sattik, vyabhichari bhav, dara, savan, kirtan, bhavitri, bhakta, asadina, prapito, haile, take, bhakti ras bala hai. So now, exact definition of rasa you are coming, when this kind of Krishna rati, vibhav, anubhav, sattik, or babicharis, you know, dara, shavan kirtan, with the help of shavan kirtan, it become very tasty. You are getting some taste. It is called actually bhakti rasa. It is called actually bhakti rasa. So, bhakti rasa, I was discussing, you can, bhakti rasa, already I was discussing, you know, Batito Bhavanavatos Jas Chavantkar Bharubhu Hridi Satyajale Varam Saddhati Sarasamata. Here, clear explanation. Now actually, rasa and material rasa and apragya, both different category. Santo, Dasyo, Shaksho, Vatsalya, Madhur. Material rasa also. Different category. Santo, Dasyo, Shaksho, Vatsalya, Madhur. So now you have to understand Santa, Santa Rasar Bhakto, like, you know, Benu, Betto, Vishan, Go, Go Mata, they are Santa Ras. If you are going to engage them in Seva, they can do, otherwise they cannot do. Spontaneously they cannot do. But they have some feeling for Krishna. They have some feeling for Krishna. So Krishna Rati, five different Santa, Dasyo, Shaksho, Vatsalya, Madhur. And yahate yahadara roti vibhavito pakasito tanam vibhav. What do you mean by vibhav? Vibhav, what do you mean by vibhav? By the means of which you are going to be influenced, your rasa are going to be expressed. Ashadurupe pakasito ake vibhav. And vibhav also, alamman uddivan vede vibhav, two types of. One is supporting alamman. Uddivan mean actually exciting, you are getting some excitement, getting some feeling, extra feeling. So alamman and uddivan, they two types of vibhav. Two type of feeling you can get. One is alamman, you have to get support. One is support. And what is uddivan mean? Like you are going to see different, this Kadamba Bhiksha going to give you excitement, thinking about Krishna. If you look at, you know, this Pavan Sarovar, you can remember about Krishna. This Uddipan, this kind of Uddipan. So Alamman and Uddipan, two different vibhav, is two type. So Roti, by the help of which Roti get vibhavita, you know, influenced. Hai, tai Alamman bhav. And Yadar Alamman bhav, alamman na support. Alamman bhav, ebang yada roti vibhavito hai ta uddipan. And you are going to get some excitement, feelings, extra feelings. It is called uddipan. Alamman also, alamman means support, supporting. Alamman also, vishayaval. Alamman also can be divided into two parts. One is vishay alamman, one asura alamman. According to Krishna Rati, Krishna is the Vishayalamban, Krishna is the main, by the help of we, and Asralamban is devotees. So, Alamban Vibhav can be divided into two parts. One is Vishayalamban, one Asralamban. And Jahar Vishay, about which the Rati going to be expressed is Vishayalamban, and Vishayalamban and Adhar, Asrayavalam. Actually, devotees, they are going to get the taste of that, you know, Baba. That is called Asrayalamban. So, Krishna Rati Vishayalamban, Sri Krishna himself, and Asrayalamban, the devotees themselves. By the help of which, like you see, Jamuna Pulin, Kadamba Bhiksha, going to give some extra feeling. You are going to get some excitement. It's called Uddipan. You know. This way you are going to understand this scene. Uddipan Bhav. And Bhav can be expressed in different form. Gyapan kare, when bhav going to express in different form, it can be in the form of laughing, in the form of dancing, in the form of singing, take unubhav bala jai. Bhav going to be expressed in different form, that's called unubhav. It's very typical, so you can understand or not, I don't know, it's very, you know, secret things. You know, by the help of which your heart, chitta, and tonu, external body, through your, you know, your body also going to show some, you know, some symptom. Jaha chitta tonur khob janmai, your chitta heart and body is going to be moved, I mean influenced, khob. Khob means agitation, some, you know, you are going to get, is called shaktik bhav, by the help of which you are going to change your heart and, you know, body, everything you have getting some feeling, it is called sattik bhav. This kind of sattik bhav can be expressed in 8 different forms. One is stumbo, inertness, jarata, shed in the form of sweat, romancho, excitement, sarbhango, you cannot speak properly, your voice choked up, kampo, kampo means your body shaking, vaivarna, your body fed up, you know, some discolor, asru, you know, you are in the form of tears, praloy, susupti, you know, all consciousness gone, praloy. In different form, this sattik bhav can be expressed. In Chaitanya Lila, we can find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sometimes, time to time, we can find in Chaitanya Lila, then Mahaprabhu falling down in sea, jumping into sea, in front of Jagannath temple, different kind of bhava expressed. So, this sattik bhava can be expressed in different form. I already discussed, you have to stambha mean jarata, inertness. Like one example, Mahaprabhu fast running after hearing the song of Gita Govinda, Mahaprabhu running towards Chatak Parvat like wind. But as soon as Govinda shouting, Prabhu, some Mataji singing. When Mahaprabhu hear it, then after that Mahaprabhu becomes standstill, cannot move body. You know, cannot move body. This kind of, you know, is called inertness, jarata, you know. Shed means sweat, romancho, you know, excitement you can get. Sarbhango, voice choked up, kampo, shaking your body, vaivarna fade up, discolor, asru, you are shedding tears, praloy, susupti. You know, susupti means consciousness, almost nothing, not there. This kind of sakti bhava also can be, is different kind of very secret tattva. I know you are feeling bored. What to do? If you don't like to hear, then I will have to jump. Anyway, I can touch it. But this sattik bhav can be expressed in different form. All different form. Sometimes like smoke, dhumaito. Sometimes like, you know, fire, jolito, burning condition. Uddipto, great in full flame. And dipto, fast. Uddipto means with great flame, uddipto. And shudipto bhed. So, dhumaito, jolito, dipto, uddipto, shudipto bhed, 5 different kind of. So, it's all very secret thing. So, actually, one by one, gradually, you know, second one is more tasty than the first one. Third one is more tasty than the second one. This way, gradually, you are going to touch the higher stage, then you can get more and more stage. You know, this way, krame, gradually, going to give you more satisfaction. You can enjoy happiness. Why is snigdho sattik bhav? That the snigdho sattik bhav is only available in nitya siddho bhakti huya thake. Nitya siddho, those who are nitya siddho bhakto, they are oi snigdho sattik bhav only available with nitya siddho bhakti huya thake. Jato roti bhaktir, when they are going to grow gradually, roti bhav, bhav roti gradually, you are going to, according to the previous slok, you know how? Khyanti rabbartha kalattam viraktir manasunnata asha vandaha samatkantha namagane sadaruchihi asaktistat gunakshane pritistat vasatistale ittvadayonu bhavaha suryat yato bhavan kurejane. And gradually you are going to increase yatoroti bhakter sattik bhav digdo bhav bala. I am not going to try and discuss all about this in a Anyway, so now you'll have to understand that Rai Mahasaya first going to discuss about this Raganuga Bhakti. After this discussion, Rai Mahasaya going to speak Prem Bhakti Shaddosar, going to speak this sloka. Already I discussed yesterday. Nanu pucharo krita pujano artho bandho premnaivo bhakta hridayam shukhu shukho vidrutam sat javat khudasti yathare yathara pipasa tavat sukhaya bhavato nanu bhakchapiyo. So long as you are feeling appetite, hungry attitude, you can get satisfaction about your food taking. You are going to take prasadam, get it. Similarly, when you are going to do everything, but if prem is not there, artho bandhu Bhagavan cannot get satisfaction. If prem is there, then heart can melt off. Bhaktogan, bhaktogan devotees can, and because Bhagavan becomes satisfied. About Raganuga Bhakti, I already told, and you know through this sloka what Mahaprabhu told in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Krishna bhakti rasa bhavita mati kriyatam yadi kutopi labhate tatra laulya mopi mullam ekalam janma koti sukrutair na labhyate. So Raganuga Bhakta, you know, with the association of Raganuga Bhakta, by serving a pure Raganuga Bhakta, you can only get. There is no other way open. Like Madhavendra Puripad is full of Raganuga Bhakti. Ishwar Puripad, when going to serve, him getting full kipa, full kipa. So this way, Raganuga Bhakta is only possible to get by the help of another Raganuga Bhakta. It is possible. Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita. That's why Mahaprabhu is speaking, you have to buy it. Wherever you can, because it's not a matter of joke. And if I can get this kind of, you know, bhakta, and bhava, how we can buy it? But a low. If you are going to get, you know, tremendous desire to get it, low, greed, you can get it. Nothing else. After that, when discussing that second, this sloka, Raganuga Bhakti Avalamman, according to Raganuga Bhakti, Rai Ramananda, now Guritu going to speak that in Raganuga Bhakti, greed, I mean, intimate attraction is the main thing. It's very rare. It is very rare. After that, Mahaprabhu, when speaking, you can speak more. Mahaprabhu speaking, Eho hoy age kohoar. It is okay, but still I like to hear more. Then Rai Mahasa speaking, Dasho prem sarva saddho sar. Rai Mahasaya is going to discuss with Dasho Prem. Shanto, actually, you know, Shanto inactive, you cannot. Shanto Bhakta, actually, if you can apply them in Seva, if you can engage them in Seva, they can do. They cannot do otherwise. That's why Dasaras, actually, Rai Kahe Dasho Prem Sarva Saddho Sar. Sarva Saddho Sar, Dasho Prem is very good. So, Sirupaka Saipad, you know, speaking, Mukho Bhakti Rasaha Panchavidaha Shantadi Rishyate. Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, I already discussed. Santo Dasho Shaksho Vatsalya Madhur. Rai Ramananda going to give example. Santo Rasa, actually, those who are Santo Bhakti Ras enjoying, for them Chaturbhuj, Dibhuj, and is Sachidananda Sarup Paramatma Parambrahma Sada Sarup Samprapto Hatari Dayakato is going to give our, you know, Kipa, final Kipa, Goti Dayakato. You know, this way, Shantarati Bhakti, those who are Santo Bhakta, they are nirapeksho. They are in neutral condition. Automatically they cannot engage themselves in seva. If somebody is going to engage in seva, they can do. So they are nirapeksho. mamata sunno, attachment is not there as such, ahankar rohit, have no vanity, no false ego, a maunadi gun yukto, they are actually keeping silence, they are not going to speak. You know, except that also some qualities are there, you know, it's very, you know, rare actually, Bhaktivedanta. So, actually, Dasya Bhakti Rasa, Mahaprabhu going to hear about Dasya Bhakti Rasa. So, Santo Bhakti Rasa example I can give, Nava Yogandra, Chotusan, etc. And Santo Bhakti Braja, Brikshala, all the keepers of Vrindavan, Gomata, Betro, Bishan, Benu, you know. Oh, there is a Santo Rasa, you know, Praviti. Atho, Dasya Bhakti Rasa, here upon nam Priti Bhakti Rasa, has some, you know, loveful Seva. Priti Bhakti Rasa. Dasarati in this Sepa Sevak Bhav must be there. There is Sepa Sevak Bhav, is a Prabhu, I'll have to serve. So, Sebba Sebak Bhav is there in Dasarati basically. Tini Aradho, I am going to receive him, do Seva, doing his Seva, and I am Seva. This kind of Bhav must be there. Sebba Sebak Bhav. Tini Aradho, Ami Aradhok, Shav, Aradhok. This Bhakti Ras, this Dasya Bhakti Ras also can be divided into two parts. One is Sambhram Priti Ras, one is Gaurav Priti Bhai. One is Sambhram with Avi. Avi means Sambhram. Out of some respect, Sambhram Priti Bhai. And another is Gaurav Priti Bhai. Sambhram means with Avi. Some fear is there. With respect, mixing with respect. This kind of Sambhram. Sambhram Priti Bhai. And Gaurav Sambhram achi bhai. Bhiti Misrita Bhav, mixing with some Avi Bhav. And Gaurav Priti, Gaurav Misrita Bhav, have some glory, has some, you know, Mathura, Daraka, they are Sevak and they are Sambham Priti Bhakti Gare. They are those Sevak in Mathura, in Daraka, they are going to serve Krishna, but have some Avi Bhav, have some, not, you know, with some avi, some mixing of fear. You know, Sambham Priti Bhakti Gare. And Brajadhami, inside Brajadham, Rattak, Pattak, Chitrak, those Seva, they have Gaurav Priti Yukto, have some respect from Krishna. So, Brajadham, inside Brajadham, Rattak, Pattak, they are arranging, you know, making bath to Krishna, cleaning body, so many things there, you know. This way, inside Brajadham, Rattak, Patrak, Chittak, Sevak, those Sevak, they are having Gaurav Priti, have some glory above inside, some, you know, some respect. You know, he is the prince, Nanda Kumar, so he is going to become king in future. With this feeling, they are going to take care of him. Rajkumar Bhajanath, actually, so they are going to show Sneho, affection, everything. Aduna, we must take care of him. We can do seva, this feeling. That is why Sisu Krishna, when small Krishna is very chanchal, then they are going to get control over him. Hey, I can speak to Yashodama this way. They have their right because they like to get control over him out of love. So, that is why when Krishna was very small in age, in that case, when Krishna going to express this chanchal bhav, you know, in that case they are going to show some, hey, don't do, they are going to give some fear to him. And sometimes go, hey, don't do it. This way. Gaurav Priti, in Gaurav Priti, there is affection bhav is much more. Affection bhav is much more. Then, normal. So, When Bhagavan actually getting this kind of seva inside from Bhitta, from servants, you know, in Mathura, Dwaraka, Pothak. And that's why when Bhagavan going to Dwaraka, still Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to remember the way of serving. I received seva from them this way. Bhagavan can remember them, their name and, you know, seva. Though Bhagavan gone to Dwaraka, but still can remember the seva of Vrindavan and Mathura this way. No, inside Dwaraka, sometime Krishna going to show two hands, sometime four hands. But inside Vrindavan, no question of four hands, only two. Only having flute in hand, playing on flutes, and with the feather of peacock, you know, there. Here is one ego, very sattvic ego. I am gop, I am, you know, milkman, gop, you know, sada gopobesh, and dress everything according to Baba, all dress everything. But there in Dwaraka, there the babe is Khatriya. Base is like Khatriya, Abhiman is also ego, like Khatriya. And association also, Khatriya association. This Dasa Bhakta is, you know, four different kind of category can be seen. And basically, in Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami Pada given detailed information. So, with the help of Rasamrita Sindhu, I am going to speak you, because from time to time, different place, some Sandarbha in Jiva Goswami Pada, some Rasamrita Sindhu here, there are so many things are there. So, four types of Dasa Bhakti you can find. One is actually one is Adhikrita Das. Adhikrita Das means actually those Dasa under the control of Krishna. Adhikrita Parshad Anugaha Rasamrita, you know. Four type of Adhikrita Das, they are already engaged in seva by Krishna. They are under the control of Krishna. Adhikrita Das means Brahma, Shiva, Indra, according to the desire and instruction of Krishna, they are doing seva. This is called Adhikrita Das. Another kind of Das is there, Ashrita Das. Ashrita Das means actually they are in problem. Finally, they take shelter of Krishna. They are going to express that we are dasa, daso, da, you know, we are das, servant. Like Kaliyana, Kaliyana after facing so many problems, finally going to declare that I am your das, seva. Jarasandho, Kartik, so actually so many kings, you know, they were kept into prison by Jarasandha. Finally, when they came to know the Supreme Lord Krishna is there, then they started expressing their humble mood. Prabhu, if you can save us all, we are inside prison, we are your das. This call is called Ashrita Das. The Jarasandha are going to put them in jail, and they are ultimately going to get the keep of Krishna. They are going to serve Krishna the way it is called actually Ashrita Das. It is called Ashrita Das. And this Ashrita Das also can be divided into, you know, different parts, three parts. One is Saranna, like Kaliyo. After getting so much trouble, you have to take shelter. Saranna, you excuse me. Saranna. Ganichar, those who are getting some, you know, kipa of sadhu, Ganichara, like Sanakadi Munigan, they are Ganichara. And Sevanishtho, they are Ashrita Das. Within this category, we can get Sevanishtho, like Chandradhaja, Harihar, Bahulasya, Ikhyaku, Sutadev. In Bhagavad, 10th canto, last part, you can get Pundarika Adi. They are all having seva mood. So this Asitodas, I discuss, and this Asitodas also can be divided into three parts: Sharanna, Gyanichar, Sevanishto. Sharanna is the example of Kaliya, Gyanichara, those who are predominating factor is Jnana. They are called Sanakadi Munigan, and Sevanishto, they are busy with Seva. Their predominating factor is Seva. That is called, you know, Chandra, Dhajo, Harihar, Bahulasya, Ikshaku, Srutodev, Pundarik, Adi, or they are having Seva mood. They are also Das. So Asito Das, you know. And Parishad Das actually Uddhav, Daruk, Jaitra, Bhavithi. Parishad Das, they are eternal Parsad of Krishna. They are doing seva according to desire of Krishna. It's called Parishad Das. Parishad Das, Uddhav, Daruk, who is running the chariot. They are all actually, so sometime Uddhavji going to act as mantri, minister, giving advice to Krishna, and Daruk going to coachman going to, you know, run this, you know, this horse car, you know, the chariot, you know. But sometimes they are also doing some seva. Sometime Daruk going to extend his hand, Krishna with the help of his hand going to, you know, with the help of his hand going to climb the chariot this way. Sometime catching the shoulder of Daruk and, you know, going to climb the chariot. Uddhav also sometimes serving, giving advice, or sometimes serving different way also. This way, sometimes they can do some paricharja, direct seva they can do. Paricharja means direct seva. Kaurav, among Kaurav, there is Bhishmadev, Vidur, Parikshit, they are actually Parishad Das. They are actually Parikshit Mara hearing Harikatha of Krishna, serving, you know. So, Kaurav, among Kaurav, Bhishmadev also, you know, serving, Vidur also, and Parikshit, Prabhiti, they are Parishad Das, you know. And Anugodas, those were followers of Krishna, Anugodas. And among them, actually, Sarvada, they are busy with Paricharja, Seva, direct Seva. So, Anugodas mean, those who are, they are always busy with direct serving. Krishna, Priti, Atishay, Asakti Chitta. They are tremendous attraction for Krishna, affection. That's why they are busy with Seva, how to satisfy Him. This kind of Anugadas also can be divided into three parts. In Daroka, Suchandra, Mandan, Stambo, Sutambo, Prabhupada, they are from Daroka. We can get the example of Anugadas. Anugada, those are followers of Krishna. Without Krishna, they cannot live. You know, this way, in Daroka, Suchando, Name Anugadas is inside assembly, going to play chamar, mandan, rasdanda dharan, they are going to, hold on, rajdanda, you know. Sutambo going to supply with, you know, beetle leaf, you know, etc. They are serving. This actually, inside Daroka, we get the example of Anugadas, followers, continuously following Suchandra, Mandan, Stambo, Sutambo, example. Atho, again, Brajapurastho, Dasgan, Rattak, Patrak, Patri, Madhukanto, Madhubrato, Rasal, Subishal, Premakando, Makarando, you know, Marakando, Anando, Chandrahas, Payodo, Bakul, Rasado, Sarada, yeah. They are always doing Seva, Brajapurastho. Either mode, some of them Rattak Sarvasestho, among them Rattak is Sarvasestho, continuous Seva he is doing. Eternal Seva. You know, Bhakti Rudharan, he, what is the example I am giving? Example, Raya Ramananda giving example from different, he is Asodho, Giridharan, Giridharan Dara Bhajibu Rakshakari Bhajibu Gamagani Charan Jugal Uttarutta Sevakurite Pari. Actually, Rattak going to pray and to the lotus feet of Giriraj Dharan, hey Prabhu, you bless me so that, they are praying always that so that they can serve the lotus feet of the son of Nanda Maharaj gradually more and more. This way they are going to serve. And so Bojopurastha Das there serving this way. And also some example I can give, like they are serving Krishna which way? Nanda Maharaj, Ananda Ganda Sarup, Nanda Maharaj taking his son into Goshala to give some lesson about how to milk, how to take milk from Gomata. Goshala going to teach him, this way we'll have to make milk, you know, in a pot from Gomata. In the meantime, Yashoda Ma going to send one servant to bring Krishna, because already late, had to arranging bath for Krishna, everything. Then going to request Nanda Maharaj, well, I am coming here, Yashoda Ma send me to take Krishna, because they are all arrangement waiting, they are waiting. But so then Nanda Maharaj going to give him, say, okay, you can now go. Then Krishna with that servant going to Yashoda Ma, because they are waiting to arrange snan bath for Krishna with full excitement, you know. So they are going, and there also those who are going to arrange their bath, they are also waiting. Nanda Baba sending, Yashoda Ma going to kiss the boy repeatedly, kissing Krishna. After that, Nanda Rani, Yashoda Ma speaking to all small boys, those who are followers, you all can go to your room and take bath. After that, you can come to my room to take prasadam with Krishna together. Okay, now you go. This way, Yashoda Ma going to send them and going to catch his own son Krishna and going to arrange for bathing everything, changing clothes, everything, and dressing all cosmetics, everything applying. After that, you know, going to arrange for prasadam everything. This way actually different kind of seva moods are there. We can discuss one by one tomorrow. So much complicated thing you cannot, you know, you can feel, you know, you can feel tired, I know, because this chapter is Rasatattana, and normally people, they have no access into it. So I can discuss it. So try to understand the sloka spoken by Rupa Goswami Pad. Tannama Rupa Charitadi Sukirtananu Smritta Kamena Rasana Manasini Ajya Tishta Navajeta Dhanuragi Jananugami Kalam Naed Akhilam Iti Upadesha Saram. Rupa Goswami Pad going to advise, each and every fraction of second you will have to lead if you are at all interested to get seva inside. All sakala jam, jam mane time. All the 24 hours you are going to think, utilize all your time. Tannam rupa charitade sukirtanam. Oh, tannam mane tat mane sat Krishna. Rup gun lila you are to think. Tannam rupa charitade sukirtanam. Sukirtanam means sukirtan, not only kirtan. It should be pure under the guidance of pure Guru Vishnu. It is one Sukirtan. And your fanciful Kirtan mean, it's no Anugatya there. That's why Sukirtan Anu. Anukirtan. Sukirtan, Anukirtan. You'll have to do. This way, Tannam Rupa Charitadi Sukirtan Anu Smritva. You'll have to remember. You have to think about it. Smritva Kameno Rasana Manasinyajya. You'll have to make parallel. All your tongue and mind. Like Radharani when speaking in front of Krishna, that anir hidaya mon mor mon bindavan mone mone ek kori mani. For other people, their mind is different and they are speaking something. But from me, my mind, entire mind is Vrindavan. Mone mone ek kori mani. Mor mon bindavan. My mind is itself Vrindavan. There is no space of anything else. Taha tumar charanodoy jodi korao udoy tobe tumar purno kipama. If you somehow going to best of full kipa, then surely you will have to go with me to Vrindavan to play, to go with sportive mood, you will have to play. Very nice. Then I can think you are going to show your full kipa, otherwise not. Anir hidoy mohon, mor mon Vrindavan mone boni ek kori mani, taha tumar charanodoy. There in Vrindavan, your lotus feet, if you can find your lotus feet there in Vrindavan, taha tumar charanodoy jodi korao udoy tobe tumar purno kripa mani, then we think your full kripa, otherwise not. This way Rupa Goswami was speaking, on your tongue you will have to apply your tongue accordingly. Mentally you are thinking and you are singing also, speaking also according to seva you are going to speak. Smritta kameno, gradually. Smritta kameno rasana. Rasana means tongue. Manasi niyojya. You have to, you know, submerge, you know, coincide. You have to harmonize with your thinking. And accordingly, you have to do seva. And all the 24 hours, you will have to engage yourself in seva. That is the secrecy of Raganuga Bhajan. तन्नाम रूप चरितादि सुकीर्तनानु स्मृत्वा कमेन रसना मनसि नियज्य तिष्ठन भजे तदनुरागी जमा जनानुगामी कालम नैद अखिलम इति उपदेश सारम वांछा कल्पतरु सिकी पासिंद व्यवच पतितानं पावन भविष्णव्यो नमो नमः।